Wait, turn on this. It's craziness here. We did a little bit of something. It was crazy here. There's the hubby. Uh-oh, he spotted me. Yeah. So thank you, Graveyard Call, for the idea. We're going to go to Five Below after this and see how naughty I can be. But I'll let you see after I'm done how much I got at the end of the day. Not a very big scene on TV store section. Pretty small. Not much I would get out of that section. So yeah, it's a bit crowded here. Congress. Cars everywhere. Everywhere. It's really crowded, but look, we got away with one bag. Alright, they're in the Five Below. Hey guys, it's me, Jean Clemency. Continuing on the video from Toys R Us and Five Below that we did. I wanted to show you our haul. So this is my Toys R Us bag. So the few things that I was able to sneak out of there with was this really cute Hello Kitty. Look at how cute that is. Different ones, and I'll show you the back of it. I was thinking I really liked the traditional blue one, but Bill really was dead. And then we were in, of course, the Hello Kitty aisle, so we got that. But then we were also, which I didn't know there was Claire's in the Hello Kitty aisle, or in Toys R Us. It's been ever changing, yada yada. But since there was Claire's, I thought I would check and see if they had any cute little hair things, and they did. So I found a couple, and there was this. Hi, Ollie. You can come join us. So this is like a rose gold ears. Say hi, Ollie. Rose gold ears that are kind of cute. You want to say hi? No? And then, Bill didn't want me to get this. And Ollie wants to play with it. The top of it. Hang on. Get the tag off of the bottom of it. Can I adjust the ear? Okay. So, Bill didn't want me to get this, but I got it anyway. Because everybody wants to be a unicorn baby. Oh, he's like, I'm going to be a part of that. Because everybody wants to... Come on, they're kind of cute. It's Mama got. Has she got a unicorn head and ears? He's like, I just want to play with it, Mommy. And then, last but not least, still in the Hello Kitty aisle, we had another fight on which would win to take home. Ollie, you're making a better door than a window. You liked a different design than I did. But I ended up winning because I'm going to be wearing it. I love the metallics on it. It's not really coming across on the... It's metallic. So it's gloves and a hat. And it does fit. That was the requisite. Was it had to fit, so I tried it on. It does fit. And Nosy now. Oh, we're getting Nosy. We're going... Excuse me, Nosy. Excuse me. Okay, Mr. Impatient. Hang on. So they're... three more things that we found. We were walking by the electronic area, pop things, and we never heard that they did. We had to get signs. They had this one, the bird. So we're gonna have those up in our entertainment center, because everybody, if you know me, you know I'm a huge Mystery Science Theater. And oh my God, I'm just dying. These two are so adorable. There was one other one. So that Toys R Us. They don't know when their liquidation. Oh, but I'm. These things called Ferrero Rochers. I don't know if there's like a miniature one inside of it, or if that's a nut, or maybe there's a miniature one inside of it, but there's something checking around inside of it. But isn't that hilarious? Bill brings this to me. He goes, it's the only one they had for the self. Then, I'm all about heads. I'm devastated. Or winner it or something. Favorite. That was both of our favorites. I can't believe that. No, dang. Oh, so then I found a Peep Lip Smacker. I don't think it's Lip Smacker per se, but it's vanilla flavored marshmallow Kinder Joys for each of us that I have not opened yet. I got some more here out of it. Oh, by the way, I'm throwing this in for you too. They're press-on nails, 20 press-on nails, and since I actually fit, and there's marshmallow scent smell, but okay. That's so cute because I have three Peep items from there. So then the other reason I really wanted to go, these turns series, Universe Story, highlighters, and that's the highlighters. I'm really liking that blue, the third one, hot highlighter, their iridescent glow stick. And I'm gonna do that versus Wet n Wild's iridescent glow stick type thing. So yeah, so that's what we ended up doing yesterday. I finally got some crazy, but it was fun. Let me know if you wanted me to do more of this stuff. I'm going to review the video, and I'm going to try and fix or replace the headband, because that was my favorite one of all.